Hi, this is Edye Beans with the Little House of Beans. Today on Cooking with Edye, I am making rhubarb pudding cake. Not a lot of people eat rhubarb. I certainly don't, but this recipe is super, super sweet and delicious. Of course, minimal ingredients, fun to make, and you won't even know that rhubarb is in this pudding cake. Please, please, please click that like button. Hit the notification bell and subscribe to the Little House of Beans. I am super excited to cook. I'm ready. Arf, arf. Arf.